I want to make steaks out of for barbecue to seal your food. And they're a lot cheaper than these kinds. So the trick is cut along a small strip and remove the one who hasn't texture. And this is what you want. This is a good portion for two people. And here's the trick. So that's the strip. What happened if I don't use it? You see what happened? Nothing. And I take the slit and it has to go all the way down to the meat, where the meat is.